Hey guys, this is Landon. This is Elphilia 4. Welcome back to the video. Hey, I got Cozmo here. Cozmo is a cute little robot I'm going to be showing y'all today. And I'm having to do my grandmother's song, and I'm still going to record him, so I'll go and get some stuff done.
There we go. I've just now finished with him. He just had to get, like, a bit tangled.
And let's continue. Let's go ahead and just continue on. Yes, to be fair, I already know how to do this. He's eating now. I'm sorry for all the stuff he's trying to run through. Here we go, he's eating now. Good job, buddy. Here's your first meal. Ready to play too. Spark a ship. Cosmo is a very playful robot and loves doing tricks. Make sure there's a cube he can see and then watch him roll it. So, put a cube right here. Then you have to do the green cube, so. Stop pushing it! What are you?
Is it political or is it the gospel?
There we go.
Because I think it's the same thing. The gospel is political. It's delivering people from the power of darkness to the kingdom of the dear Son. We need people saved by the gospel of Christ. It's the gospel of Christ. Politics. The word means power. So power. Okay. So when you're involved in politics, you're talking about the power, full authority. So politics means the power struggle, political battles, or power battles.
There we go.
Right? And God is involved in politics. He is the creator of the world. And he sent you as an ambassador.
Roll it, mate. Roll it, Mr. Cosmo. Good job, buddy. You rolled it. Good job.
You do. You're an ambassador.
Good job, Cosmo.
You're not a citizen of this world. You represent another world. Another
plaything.
Then you have no opinions about this? No, you got opinions. They're from the Bible.
Yeah, it looks like he has.
But you're not trying to establish this kingdom.
You've earned a token, a play token for today. Okay?
They're the ones that advise the country according to...
We don't know.
The doctrine, and what is the power we represent? The white voting block. The dense, dense voters. And all the Christians that vote the same way, who's going to every time? Well, yeah, now you have the country
for Christians. Good job, Cosmo. Cosmo's rolling the cube again, so we'll let him do his little thing by rolling the cube. We'll let him do that right now.
Wow. Wait a minute. That'll change your idea of the church, right? Apparently there's controversy. Yeah, there is. There's disagreements on doctrine. And what we ought to be doing.
And so this kid's going to wind up green for him.
Today, in the headlines, you read about gender identity. But this is over and beyond gender roles. I mean, that's archaic, right? But in the church, there's still this controversy going on between family, marriage, and gender roles. I mean, inside the church, you raise that up. Are you a complementarian? Or are you not?
Well, quick tab. I already know how to play this game. So.
What role do wives actually have? Yeah, it's always wives. Never the men.
We already know how to do it. Okay.
Maybe they'll let them do what they want. Maybe,
I don't even know how to play.
They're equal authority. No, maybe there is no difference in the controversy, right? You hearing it? It's anywhere. In the church. The God-given roles between husband and wife, what makes us think we communicate marriage to people who aren't in the church?
I forgot.
Mind blown, maybe? We got church problems, that's why. Controversies that aren't resolved because Christians aren't talking about truth.
You tied red, Cosmo.
Society, what do you talk about? We believe in one man, one woman marriage, right? We believe in Jesus Christ. God's word. Just like the old marriage,
I won that first round. I won that first round, so we're going to go and do on. He looks like he wants to do another round, so.
Their issue is not about marriage. Their issue is with Jesus Christ.
We're going to do one more round.
That's their issue. And that's the message you ought to be saying. The first stand with unbelievers is not about marriage. They've been doing whatever they want to use it to be in
time. I tapped that monk you.
Right. The message you preach is Jesus Christ is God manifest in the flesh. And the Bible is God's word. And if you don't listen to it, this problem's coming.
You forgot to have bread.
In the dispensation of grace, God's
giving you
grace.
You got that one.
I got that one. Sorry.
When they hear you say Jesus Christ for political debate, they will turn off the tuner. Right? You can't say that on TV. All right.
Got it.
Well,
yeah.
Say Mary.
But I got that one.
Biblical, that's too Mary.
No! I just realized I forgot to tap it.
How's that? That's good. Includes the Jews. All right. You see how
no! Attack red!
How the message is diminished? Our message is so clear.
Yes.
Jealous is hard. I don't want to go about these doctrines. I'm not even persuaded about all of them. Well, that's why we meet together here. But it's really very simple. Paul says,
everybody, do not tap it.
Jesus Christ and you're crucified. Preach that. Preach that. And your culture will change. People try to redeem the culture. And they say, we need to redeem this culture.
Yeah, I want
to. And they never mention Jesus again.
No.
Cosmo, no. We're trying to redeem the
culture, you know.
Christian this and Christian that. Why don't you just do what God told you to do, and then the culture will change when you see souls saved and saints edified. Right? That's how you change them.
Hey, buddy.
You don't change an attraction because you look like them and they say, hey, that Christian looks kind of like
Cosmo's quick tap skill has increased.
They don't know what it means to be a Christian.
Pretty cool.
Well, Jesus, Jesus, and immediately they know what it means to be a Christian.
Memory match, so.
They read that Bible. It's like everything he does, because he does the Bible.
Oh, I didn't know how to play this game, too! Make my end video here, guys, because my phone has to charge a little bit. If you guys did enjoy, please do leave a like and subscribe for more videos. If you guys want to do another video with Cosmo, make sure you subscribe. Peace out.